with connections to the campus of the University of Southern Indiana testing positive for COVID-19. USI announcing today it's identified at least one employee and six other non-USI employees who are doing work on campus, all coming down with COVID-19. The positive employee is now in self-isolation. While contact tracing is completed, at least one other USI employee with potential exposure is being tested today. All USI employees and students are now encouraged to self-diagnose for symptoms.